very much. We are the UB Open String Ensemble. I'm Jonathan Golov, the Ensemble Director. And you just heard music from a video game that's called 4.3 Billion Years. Some of you might know that from the Outer Wilds game. This piece was brought to us by our shamisen player, Tino Pacini. And one of the principles of this group is that everyone brings music to the ensemble, music they've composed, music they just want to play, music that they have an idea about how we could play. So we will proceed on to the next one, which is an original composition by one of our two new members in this group this semester, Tim Schultz, who composed Forest of Adjective. Next up, a composition by our guitarist, Matias Mati Homar, who comes to us from Argentina and brings us Canción a la Musa. Thank you. The last thing we're going to perform for you is something a little bit more experimental, you might say. If you are more into the ambient vein of music, we're going to be performing along with a soundtrack that was created for us by an electronic musician from Los Angeles named Jamie Mahobarak. Jamie's a very old friend of mine. He's a studio musician in LA who's recorded on, I don't know, 1,000+ records from the Rolling Stones to, you know, whatever jingle you just heard the other day, or the latest American Idol winner, if there is such a thing anymore. In any event, he created this ambient track for us to play too, and this will be its debut in public. So, hope you enjoy it. Thank you. For staying to listen. Wonderful getting a chance to perform and early in the semester for once, you know? So think about the boost this gives us going to the end of the semester. Really a tremendous opportunity. Thank you very much. Thanks to the players. And all of my music department colleagues who brought their groups and all the students to perform tonight. Really, big thanks.